All right, thanks for pressing play. My name is Chris Davis from BehindTheNote.com. This video is going to show you how to play the new popular song, Uptown Funk, featuring Bruno Mars. We're going to give you a trumpet demonstration, and they're going to give you a trombone demonstration. So here it is. All right, in this song, we really only use one main sound, which is the pentatonic sound, and then we have a few accidentals thrown in with it. Here are the notes we're gonna use. We have a G, which is open. E is also open. D is first valve. B is second valve. A, one and two. Low G is also open. You have E, one and two. We also have two accidentals, which are F sharp, second valve, and C sharp, which is one and two. And here is the demonstration for you. Don't believe it, just watch. Now, here's my friend, Drew Fredrickson from fixmymixes.com. He's going to show you how to play the trombone lines.
Hi, everybody. This is Drew Fredrickson from fixmymixes.com, here to show you how to play the trombone parts for Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars. As Chris mentioned earlier, it's a very small handful of notes that we're using, mostly of the pentatonic scale. I'm just here to show you how to do it on the trombone. We're basically working with F, D, C, and A for most of the lines that we have in there. And so on and so forth. Part two of the song is a little bit different than part one in that it adds a lot more instrumental lines to help fill out the arrangement of the entire tune. We'll show you how to break down those lines, but really quickly on the trombone, it stays within the first position to fourth position range. You don't have to move very far from that at all. And it's all sticking within that same F pentatonic scale. So stick around, watch the next part.
When you play this with your band, make sure your sound is crisp, tight, and together. And most importantly, remember to have fun. Thanks again for pressing play. Go to BehindTheNote.com for advice on a successful music career. Take care.